There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Thank you.
craft things again. Can we use it?
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes. Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up. Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean.
No, this is too rich for my blood. Huh.
Bet it was nice. I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find. Coffee. Come on up. Watch your step. Betcha not. We done here?
We're on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Got it.
search out here. We'll catch over there.
Go look down there.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through. Gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Okay.
I'm all right! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Don't put it in, stupid!
I'll try. Alright. Where to now? Could be it. that doorway.
Thank you. Damn it!
Not so much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
This looks like a good spot.
Here we go.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Thank you. Wow, look at that.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
I might be able to get there with this. About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead? I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew. What if they did? Maybe some military come to that. Don't be an idiot. Only turret doesn't give a damn about this place.
Find him before he gets away. Let's check the street. You, go look out there.
You're good.
gonna pay for this!
Look out there.
Come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Come on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking.
Get me up there.
Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Do this.
Couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
At least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it. Now we need to find a fucking pickup truck. There could have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Yeah! I got work on the east side. What about Mark?
They're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out.
Great God, these tweets. They got a job done with them.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Hey,
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there. Okay.
Come on. There you go. Almost there. Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's alright, just keep your head down.
Saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it.
I should have let your ass die back there.
Jeez. Yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
It better be as good as you say it is.
It's bacon.
Thank you.
Keep an eye out!
Sure! Hurry, Joel.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of the lookout areas.
Go.
Sweet.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, cool.
Wait, everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Find.
Ellie, you watch our back.
Of course.
Sam, stay with her.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'm heading this way. Check down there! Where is this guy? you motherfucker. You're dead, asshole! What'd you find?
Nothing. Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area. I'll search out here. Go check over that way.
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck.
Son of a bitch!
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here. Yo, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
I think they're still in the city.
Okay, everyone move up.
Thank you.
quick!
Yeah, I'm here. I don't see shit.
Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Hold on. There it is! There!
Look down there.
Oh, fuck! Shit, they spotted us!
Find some to hide behind.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected.
Okay, everyone move up.
Thank you.
You hear that? Clicker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Not bad. Hold on. There it is. There.
You got moves, man.
They spotted us!
Find something to hide behind!
Here it comes, motherfucker!
Search the area. He's somewhere around here.
Let's check the street. You guys, check over that way.
Where is this guy?
Yeah!